We're with Paul Johns of the Seattle Seahawks. Paul, thank you so much for coming. Tell me about the partnership between, hey, what do you do for the Seahawks, and how did you end up here today?
I am the director of youth and high school football program for the Seattle Seahawks, and for me, this has been a four-year project of mine to get girls high school flag football into the high schools in the state of Washington. And so this right here is a jamboree. It's the second year we've done this. Tacoma Public Schools started last spring. They had their season last spring, and now Seattle Public Schools has a pilot program. This is their jamboree. So there are four metro schools that are going to be having a pilot program with Seattle Public Schools probably next 2 weeks.
So you've got teams from Seattle, Tacoma, and where else?
Mount Si. They brought a team in. So we have about 10 teams here today, four from Seattle, five from Tacoma Public Schools, and Mount Si. So it's a nice little jamboree of kind of getting everybody initiated to what it is to have organized flag football. They have the football games. They have some agility, combine. The Seattle Majestics, we're here to help out. So it's been an all-around just a collaborative effort of everybody wants to advance the game of flag football for women.
Paul, you, who you stand for, have always been about helping those that helping the community and give back to the community. Same thing with your organization, help the Seahawks, if you will. Just tell me about what that means and redoing this and how you guys were able to do that. Why was this so important for you guys?
It was important because we want to give young ladies the access to play football. If you think about high school, almost for every boys sport, there's an equal girls sport until you get to football. Okay, so young girls didn't have an opportunity to have an organized football league. And so it was important for us just to give young ladies the access to play the sport if they wanted to. And this has been and we've had the cooperation from the WIAA, and that's been helpful. And as you saw, we just had a press release on the 2nd of our donation to help advance the game. So this is a collaborative effort, and it's a pet project, and we're just so happy to get Washington State as one of the next states that's now introduced girls high school flag football into their state.
All right, that's Paul Johns of the Seattle Seahawks. Thank you.